What's up, YouTube? Jared here. I'm still starting a new survival series, and actually a lot of survival series. I actually lied about. Sorry. Wait.
What you crying about?
Put a bomb in your chest.
Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. Crying, dad, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. World we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in their days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again.
I'll be right back. Like I need to fix the sensitivity. Okay, I fixed it. Oh, every time I start recording.
Remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it, and you and Randy were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here, Laney, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only going for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's
Hold
gonna
on.
Be right to the jeweler.
Okay, I just turned it on to hyper
speed.
Kind of there. It's
too
fast, but it's okay. So, oh, what a... Oh, what the... So first we're gonna go get some wood. Why'd I make this? I just wasted my whole time. How does song play over?
Stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy. crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves
murder a pig.
You better know what world we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. Connor was confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me.
What am I gonna grab? Oh, yeah.
Daddy, daddy had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you
know
just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way. Your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again. Like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then, of course, everything always happens for a reason.
I hate this part.
I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over. And that's what destiny is. When no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream.
I'm gonna die in this episode, I might, because we only have 4 more minutes for this episode. I'm not gonna put the music in the next episode.
I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree into summer.
If I can't survive, I'm just gonna make an underground face.
I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table.
Yeah, I'm not gonna finish this.
Every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart, and it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre. He flew you and mama out to see me, but daddy had to work. You and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it. And you and Lanny were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here. Lanny, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiff your head up on the book, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you. I know mommy's out here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that furry's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and make him meet every carrot, don't fuck with that.
You're only gonna get to see a part of the sunset. Why did I have to do this? Why did I have to? Now I can't even try. This is my how you look out. Well, oh, game on. I'm on normal. No. Push food. Thanks for watching. And I don't have no one with me.
Nay.
Thanks for watching. Episode 1. Yeah. I know sometimes.
Things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what daddy always tell you.
Actually, I'm gonna make this extended episode, so yeah.
Up that
hold on.
night that I never had.
And we are back.
I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes.
Inside,
you want to cry.
You're extending this episode.
No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together.
We're gonna have a 20-minute episode.
He was crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know.
1 minute, 10 seconds. Cause, you know, my intro is 10 seconds. What server you on? I'm not playing this shit.
Okay.
I'm sorry, my brother's asking me a question. No, I'm already gonna die. Kill it! I don't have a sword. Oh, I have an axe. Battle axe!
Use your bare fist!
Kill it! Battle axe! Why? Yeah, see, I already almost died, and I need pigs.
Over there! Zombie!
Okay, I'm just gonna...
How's that light?
The light up for that? What is it? Oh, I should have got the torches. Do you think I can make a run for it, Jason?
Yep.
It has
wooden armor.
Maybe if I kill it, I'll get the armor. And Jason, go away now. Goodbye,
no.
Jason. Final punch. See how mean I'm too bad to my brother? Yeah, that bad. See, look, I already knocked my mic over. Oh, I got leather boots now. Okay, where'd my mic go? Goodbye!
Develop the habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you must have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment. Now,
little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sleeping at a bullet book, little lady.
Come on, YouTube, I'll be right back. And I'm back.
I'm a ring for you, I'm a sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see a smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and it ring don't shine, I'ma break that party's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and they can meet every care and I'm home with that.
If that creeper comes over here, I'm gonna be so
frustrated.
I already had two zombies on me. Three zombies. Oh, now two. I'm almost dead. I already broke my axe. What do I have?
Make a crafting table.
I already have a crafting table.
You do? Place it.
Well, at least I have experience.
1 plus zombie.
Why do I even play on here? Ah, creeper! I'm happy that creeper's not coming over here. Phew.
Make a sword.
Jason, aren't you not supposed to be in this video? On our new series, you'll be in the video, and Caleb and all that. Yeah. I don't know. Thank you, Howard. Always the best of you right now. Okay. Okay, go play it. Great to have an able soldier.
Skipping up that up there. What are you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see it's sad.
Happened, there's not a spider over here.
I can see it in your eyes.
Poor Enderman.
You want to cry because you're scared. But I ain't there.
If Mr. Enderman comes over here, I'm going to be, hey, Jeffrey, can you?
We're going to pull together through it. We're going to do it. Man,
I
know it's crazy.
Hello, butterflower. Thanks for watching. Click subscribe just because that's what just happened to me. And just click subscribe to donate to me because I almost died. Well, I died 5 times. Thanks for watching. And.